Okay, we're back. Thanks for staying tuned. Chapter 5. Here we go. Oh yeah, I love this. Okay, okay. Okay. What's this?
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
He promises. But did he fulfill his promise? I don't have any of that. Okay. Fine. Turn to medical. Oh, great. Let's hope this guy doesn't go back to life, huh?
Clearance confirmed.
Cool. Oh, let's set the store real quick. Super symmetry tether. Okay. Is there anything I can sell? Bronze semiconductor. Sell it. Sweet. Oof, God, that adds up so quick. Let's get 3. Okay, still doing good. Okay, going this way. Save real quick, cause why not? Yep. Okay, let's go to medical.
Medical.
Medical. We not do that.
Now arriving at medical.
Class for the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you.
Shit. Locate source of the broadcast. Okay. After we save. Oh, go through this door. Okay. I thought that was a person standing there.
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Pen is currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
I will not take a seat. Nah, how about, yeah, I'll take a seat, but you show up where it's at. Oh. There you go. It looks like you're fine. So difficult to take out right now. I have no ammo for anything. Are you kidding me? Man, this is a bunch of hooey. He's still moving. I need some light. There's gotta be ammo somewhere. What the... game minimize. Come. I thought I had him. Well, that sucked. Fine, we'll do this again. I should probably buy some ammo. Okay, no, that's fine, because I can just swap that in. Okay. Never mind. Nope, we're good. Okay, let's hope for a better take two.
Kindly avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitron just would understand.
Dude's lost it. That's it, you stingy bastard. God, it's so dark. Why does it have to be so dark? Oh, cool. Going the right way. to have goosebumps. This sucks. Same. Yes, please. For that one. What's this? Zero G therapy. I don't need therapy right now. I appreciate that that's an option. Imaging type. I'm kind of curious. Nope, I'm not curious now. Yeah, go through the door we're supposed to. Ew, what is that thing? I don't like the looks of that.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. I think we're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
He is way more terrifying now. Golly. Oh, come on. He sounds horrific as well. Good grief.
Isaac, it calls broadcast.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked out medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Okay. Close lockdown manually, you got it. You save. If you want, I'm not gonna read that right now.
Warning, local door protocols corrupted. Rebooting system.
God.
Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God, hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
You were right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen in hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen. And there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Thanks. Appreciate that.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Gas in from hydroponics. Is the air's already that bad?
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Okay, look what nitrogen it is. Let's reload what we can. Oops. On this one. Equip. Save real quick.
Losing my other patients. But you and Dr. Brennan have delayed me enough.
If you've hurt Nicole.
I have never shown anything but courtesy to Dr. Brennan. Can you say the same thing?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy.
You're welcome.
Our homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over.
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Okay, that's where you are. Yeah.
Bastard locked me out again. Isaac, you okay?
Stop that hunter. The Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Wait, can we open this and grab whatever that is? Yes, what is it?
Checkers
X quick enough, honey.
Let's call it a tissue sample. For Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.